As your pawn comes in, we shift over to our left side, executing a left palm heel strike, immediately following up with our right hand to do a finger strike to the eyes or temple area of our opponent. It's very important to keep the gap in your favor so that you can counter anything that your opponent may come up with. The follow-up is always good after the initial movement. Do whatever you feel is necessary.